I've never got to see one of these big monsters actually run.
It's the largest steam engine ever made.